Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. I love that sound. Alright, now let's say that you were trying stuff in that other room and you were like, I just used up all of my missiles. This is just a total disaster. Well, in the recharge room, besides recovering energy, as I showed before, you can get your missiles back. So there's no problem with experimenting, at least this early in the game. Anyway, now we gotta take a look around the room here and see what's going on here, because, you know, the elevator down there is out of service, so we gotta find a way around. We can't reach that red door up there, nor could we unlock that anyway, but oh! Look at this glowy panel! Oh, the missiles work on it! How convenient! And now, see these green portions on the map there? This is, I guess you could say, uncharted territory on the map. Yep, now we don't really have a map to get ourselves around. So, let's find a way around manually then. Oh, there's one of those green X that recover missiles, that's nice. And look at that, we can break our way through certain stuff like that. And this is kind of like the introduction to the game showing you, hey, there's hidden stuff, you should be looking for hidden stuff around these parts. Yeah, that would be a wise thing to do. So yeah, in this case, the indicator are the cracked ground and walls and stuff like that. So it's pretty intuitive, really. And there's the crossover point that we've seen earlier. Missile tank upgraded! Yeah! Oh, I missed! I missed you! How could this happen? So, this is a suspicious room. Well, look on the map there. See that there's a dot on the map? On the upper right corner there? Well, that was a circle before, if you might have noticed. Well, anytime that you see a circle on the map, it indicates that there's a secret something or something that's collectible hidden there. So in this case, there's something hidden here. Oh, look at that! It's another missile upgrade! So yeah, whenever you see a circle on the map, look around the room, see if you can find something. Look at that, it changed to a dot. That means we got everything. Isn't that awesome? So yeah, it's sort of like the way the game tells you of hidden stuff along the way. Hey, missile, yeah. I guess I'll save my game here, because why not? Anytime you see that S, why not? Okay, save. Completed. Now we're gonna go flop on over here, and look at this, it's the crossover room again! Oh no! Yeah, you can actually see it from both ways, not really that special in all honesty. Here's a Ghidorah. These things are really annoying, especially when combined with other enemies like this, because when they don't show their pupil, they're gonna shoot something at you, and then you gotta jump over them, so it's kinda like you're multitasking here. And, one more hit. Oh, okay, it didn't shoot anything at me. That's good. Oh, red X. That recovers everything. That is awesome. Alright, so, when you're on these sorts of ledges, you push against them, and you push away from them, and you get into this pose, and then you hop away. Look at that! And you could do all sorts of ninja-like jumps. It is excellent. But, oh no, he fell down the hole. What are you gonna do? Oh, we can just do that. It's an energy tank! Now we got a little bar next to the number on our energy gauge that indicates we now have two sets of 99, or I guess you could say, and yeah, look at this little hidden thing if you shoot a missile there. Oh, but this isn't even on the map. What is this craziness? Yeah, there's even stuff hidden off the map, so you gotta look pretty much everywhere. It's not the most friendly of things. Anyway, let's hop down here. Oh, it's a Core X! Or is it? It's actually Arachnus! Shoot missiles and avoid it. Yeah, that. Yeah, boy. It's got fire too. I'm gonna hop over here. Oh, wait, I'm safe. We're good. We're still good. We're okay. Oh, jeez! Calm down yourself. Calm down yourself. I can also, yeah, jump over it like that. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. And then, yeah, you can recover our stuff. Ow! Hit the stuff it drops. And if you ever need some more stuff, just shoot a regular shot at it. Like if you ran out of missiles, you'll be able to get some missiles out of it. Alright! Defeated two bosses for the price of one. And our reward, the Morph Ball ability has been recovered! Yeah! So, press down twice. We can move around! Yes! Yes, and now I can fit through the tiny areas. Can we shoot some stuff though? That would be kind of nice. Nah, I guess not. It looks like all of this is breakable, but it isn't. Apparently not. How sad. Oh, sad. Now, when you press up when you're grabbing against something like this, you turn into a morph ball like that to be able to fit in the said area. So, when you want to jump off something, you press away from the wall. When you want to go into something, you press up. Pretty intuitive, really. Alright, so now we gotta find our way around these parts here. And we're just gonna... Well, this wall is certainly suspicious. Oh, look at that. We found our way. Now, there's a more of a difficult kind of puzzle coming up here. Not in this room, but in the... Wait, I thought maybe it isn't in this room. I thought there was something else. Whatever. Let's move on. wait, maybe it's actually... coming up in a later room or something, maybe, might be. Anyway, I'm gonna save. Woo. So, we already explored the corner, that side for the most part. Wait, actually, hold on a sec. Can I, or is this blocked off? I'm pretty sure this is... No, it's not blocked off. Okay, we can get in there. Of course we can get in there. Oh, recharge room. Well, that's nice, I guess. That's not exactly what I was expecting, but whatever. Moving on. Go, go, go. With the flow, flow, flow. And I already saved, so I'm good here. Now that we have the morph ball, we can obviously go to other parts. But not these parts, though. This is still inaccessible to us, even with our missiles and morph balls. So we gotta take a look-see around here and see what is up. And I guess navigation room is an okay stop, because we kind of have to stop here. Samus says, "I feared the breeding environments have been invaded by X-parasites." Oh no! Sector 1, SRX, shows several abnormalities in biosectors. Sector 1 is a simulation of the SR388 ecosystem. To get there, take the main elevator to the access shaft and use elevator 1. Yes, my objective is clear, even though there is no map there. Use the navigation room just inside for further briefing. I'm not sure, but I think that whoever allowed the X into the environment may also be linked to the earlier explosion. Oh boy. Oh boy. We're investigating the doom that's coming up. But anyway, let's go up here. Because remember this here? Yes! Missile tank upgrade! Woohoo! Alright, we're good down here, I think. I don't think there is anything of interest back... Oh wait, there is over here. But wait, what's that other lower door lower place for then? Is it just like a shortcut of sorts, maybe? Or is it just a... It's a collectible area type thing. Oh, no, it's not good. Sub-zero environment. Now I remember what it is. This is explained later, but you are now weak to cold because you have Metroid DNA in you. Yeah. So, that is a problem to Samus now. Anyway, let's go through here. Alright. And now, we can go through here and use the elevator there, and hang out with elevator music, or not. Hey, it's Sam. Wait, I just went down the elevator. What is this? What the? Oh. 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 Oh no, this is not good at all. Oh. Alrighty then, that's something we should probably avoid. Anyway, we can take a look down here, but the elevator... Oh, it is actually an active. Interesting. I thought this would be active later on. Well, I'm not supposed to come here, but let's just see what happens if we come here. And, navigation room. It'll be like, you're in the wrong area. Confirm mission. Okay, let's just see here. Samus is... Yeah, we've seen this. Yep. I just wanted to... I came here for out of curiosity now at this point. So yeah, it's saying to use elevator 1. So this is probably going to be indeedly do blocked off. So yeah, you gotta follow the computer's objectives here. Yeah, you can't go through there. Okay. That's what I remembered. It was blocked off on this way, but the elevator wasn't blocked off. So we absolutely must follow the objective of said CPU. Go, 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 go. Yeah, it's fun to take those little side routes, though, every so often, though. And there we go. Sector 1, down we go. SRX. And navigation room, another one. Only we're locked in this time. Because we're in the right one. And we get another map, too. The main elevator leading to the access shaft has been severely damaged, all poopers. It will be totally unusable for some time, unfortunately. Some unknown agent is at work. Something very powerful. Certainly not human. But it looked like Samus. I'll report when I know more. Now listen closely. The X in Sector 1 have invaded the atmospheric stabilizers. They must want to alter the environment to their needs. They are already reproducing. Clear all 5 atmospheric stabilizers to stop them. My objective is most certainly clear. Alright, let's get moving. Let's save our game, too. And there we go. With that, I'm gonna end off the video here. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next part when I explore this place.